So, the multi-million dollar question. What impulsive purchase did Mr. Rubio make after we robbed him last time? And will he ever learn? I think not. We use our usual entry point for reconnaissance. Light aircraft used by Mr. Rubio's smuggler teams. I can track such a plane on its most recent visit to Los Santos. Coordinates are with you now. You have got the plane. Good. Now, fly south. Then keep flying south until you hear the sound of angry blonde Colombian on tropical beach. Coordinates are with you now. Disguises should be in back of plane. You can change on the way. And leave your weapons. Mr. Rubio will not trust smugglers. The guards will shoot you on sight if you are armed.
Thank you.
Okay, I have access. The app is on your phone. Let us take a look. Let's have a look in the vault room, in the basement. Did you see? There. Your fist. This will make our trip worthwhile, yes? but then I look back at my career and ask myself why. Did the assassinations carried out? The insurrection supported or crushed? The late nights, the early mornings, the fatigue. The diet of red caviar and navy wine. The endless vitamin D supplements. But of course, you ask yourself the same question, yes? And you give the same answer. Money! Just what I needed. This will only take a moment. There they are. Updating GPS now.
And you can
weapons. This is special shipment, probably kept in a hidden gun locker somewhere. If you cannot open it, try looking for their computer. Probably unlocks remotely.
Thank you.
Red Gate. Entrance confirmed. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Shatterproof. You will need the plasma cutter, and you will need to be very careful.